This is filthy, nigga. Fake love. MA number. NN7687. Free Bill Cosby, nigga. Love. Might give a bitch a drink, but I won't drop a pill. Drop a deuce in the cream when I pop a seal. 3 to 10 years in the state prison. Probably get a job in the state kitchen. Accused of raping 60 bitches. My heart skipped a beat when I heard his sentence. Worth over 400 million. Household name to 400 million children. Married to his wife for over 50 years. I know Camille dropped over 50 tears. That was America's number one dad. They'll try to make a good nigga look bad. All this fake love, I can't tell what's real. First they love you, then they hate you, I know how I feel. On house arrest and bail for $1 million. Bill Cosby sweater, Gucci on the collar. I grew up off the Huxtables and Fat Albert. Who would've thought that he was drugging bitches with powder? Rudy Huxtable, grown man, the time flies. When I was a kid, she used to be up in my top five. Me and Lil Phil watching Lil Bill. He couldn't comprehend then, but one day he will. Inducted in the Hall of Fame. And then they turn around and throw shit on his name. Yeah, they try to do me the same. If you don't come from where I come from, you don't feel his pain. Lawsuit for defamation. Sexual assault and other allegations. Worth a few mil, feel like I'm Bill. I could buy NBC, but that might get me killed. Philadelphia's birthplace. But he got acquitted in the first case. It's Phil.
Hey man, filthy motherfucking rich. Fake love vlog. You get what I'm saying? I've been on the road the whole month, so I wasn't able to do the turkey giveaway. You get what I'm saying? So I kind of felt bad. So I thought of some shit that I could do, you get what I'm saying? For the bass. So I just gave away 5 free verses to upcoming artists, you get what I'm saying? That's popping, making a name for their city, you know, putting on, creating a buzz. You get what I'm saying? I get 10,000 a verse, you get what I'm saying? Just to be honest, you know what I'm saying? So for me, you know, that's like giving away 50 bands, you know what I'm saying? To 5 artists doing their thing. Salute to Banger, salute to Rack It Up Ant, Lil Joe, Lil Sheik, Haiti Baby, you know what I'm saying? For doing their thing, you know what I'm saying? I salute y'all, keep putting on. Salute to everybody else, you know what I'm saying? There was a lot of motherfuckers I wasn't able to pick. So I had only said 5 people, me and 12 picked them. Keep doing y'all thing, you know what I'm saying? In due time, we'll get it in and work. And shit, man, it's filthy, man. It's the fake love vlog. Hope y'all like the album. Putting on, man, for this East Oakland shit, man. Seminary, man. R.P. Dre Fetty, Free J-Bay.